Can any scientist explain what's happening here?
How did they get it to not spill? It's open.
I'm just wondering how they did it.